Timeline is a productivity feature in Windows 10 that allows you to pick up and resume previous activities from any computer signed into your Microsoft account. Timeline is enabled by default, but you might need to enable it manually. Select Start and type Activity, and then select Activity History Privacy Settings from the results. Select Let Windows Collect My Activities from This PC to enable the timeline feature. Select Let Windows Sync My Activities from This PC to the Cloud to sync activities between computers signed in to the same Microsoft account. Select the Task View icon or press the Windows and Tab keys at the same time to access Timeline. For computers connected to multiple monitors, Timeline displays the open windows for each monitor. Resume current or previous activities from the Timeline window under the Now, Earlier Today, Yesterday, and Date headings. Scroll through the list to find previous activities. To see activities from a specific day, select See All Activities. To quickly find activities without manually searching, use Timeline Search. Click the Timeline Search icon, enter a keyword or phrase, and then press Enter. To remove activities you no longer need, right-click the activity and then select Close, Remove, or Clear. Select an activity to resume working where you last left off.